per il numero 10, Jaric.
Olympico Olympics.
Does indeed, because Torino is still not getting anything out of these exchanges with the mighty four.
And in this compact stadium as well, renamed the Stadio Olimpico. Torino failed for Torino, of course, as we said, Torino the home side, and down the tunnel. Experienced referee, of course.
The most experienced referee, I think, in the Italian game at the moment. Didn't mention Nicolò Falques, another former Juventus player. And for the minute, he was still a teenager, wasn't
he? We shall see.
Anyway, six changes in the Juventus starting 11 from last Friday in Turin.
Pitch over the top, Higuain's in here!
Sidigu.
That was in there with Sidigu. Went over
behind them!
Belotti with the miscontrol when he needed to be forceful and take the ball forward. Want it. Saldi is back inside. That's a great ball pen. Falke almost getting on. Higuain. Here's an excellent cross coming in. And the shot from Alexandro.
That was going
Asamoah.
That was creeping into the far post. Was it Silvestri who got his boot in the way and just spooned the ball up?
Back across, Asamoah with the shot, and it came back. Not an odd striker, but at least through the middle. There is a ball through the middle. Belotti! To the box. That's an extra ball played in. Header. Open for the free kick. Here's that header. New Silvestri, routine save.
Corner is looking very inviting indeed.
Does go for goal! Edge of the box, comes back inside, goes on the outside. Radeski across the face of the goal! And finished off! Alexandro puts Juventus ahead.
Never write Juventus off. With or without Higuain, they find the back of the net. And it was the substitute for Higuain, Bernardeschi.
Let's watch it.
Mazzari, don't mind in a sec. Told us before the game that this is the most important home match.
The right hand side now. And it's back onto the pitch. There's Niang, Obi. Shot makes it on Leonardo. Ball in behind, Dybala's in here! What a first touch that could have been for Dybala. Niang, first touch is good, comes back inside. Went for the shot instead of trying to whip the ball across the face of the goal. Alessandro into the box, Alessandro has a look up, pulls the ball back. And that was a golden opportunity for Dybala.
That should have been 2-0.
Chesney with the clearance, drops down, Stonaro didn't know much about that, Dybala now, it's there, Dybala!
The third ever from the...
Great record, here's a great ball from Pjanic. It's almost a second. Falke, can he step inside? He can, fires off the shot! Chesney does have to make the save at the near post, but does so relatively...